One, two, three, four. Down the Dartmoor, he was looking for a meal to steal. He had an empty gut, the baker's was shot, and this the Tesco's deal. When he came across an old man chewing on ass like a knot, well, the dough jumped up on a worse from stop, said, "Oi, I'll tell you what." He said, "I see you've got a fiddle there, well, I'm a fiddle player too. Let's have us a competition, I'll make a bet with you. Well, if you play better fiddle than me, I'll give you my fiddle of gold. But if I'm the winner, I'll eat your dinner before it gets too cold." Well, the man said, "My name's Jethro, and I'll raise you a bar of bounty. I'll take that bet you're gonna regret, cause I'm best fiddler in the county.
Chop the sweet and carrots, roll a baby pastry, add a few oranges to make it nice and tasty. Boil a few potatoes and make the extra coffee.
Add some mince and beef and there's a few, get your pasty." Of his case and he said, "I'll start this show." Lightning struck the top of the tour as he rotted up his bow. Well, he played just like a man possessed, that pasty smell so yummy. He tried to ignore those hunger pains a rumbling in his tummy. Here comes the devil. Said, "Well, that's pretty good, old son. But sit down on that wurzel bush and I'll show you how it's done. Tom Pierce, lend me a grey mare. All along that, along that, along me. Are you going to Winnicombe Fair? With Bill Brewer, Jan Stewart, Peter Gurney, Peter Davy, Dan O'Win, Ariel, all on go, Tom Coffey and and giggled. He couldn't believe his ears, but he gave him his golden fiddle because he hadn't laughed so much in years. And Jethro said, "Here, devil, you're starving, so I'm told. Well, I'll share you half me pasty, because in Devon we've hearts of gold.
Tom Pierce, lend me a grey mare. All along, now, long, that long lead. Are you going to Winnicombe Fair? With Bill Brewer, Jan Stewart, Peter Gurney,
Cobblers, that's..."